हाय हेलो वनकम फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू इंक बॉटल चैनल इनके नाम वीडियो पाकपोना नयन स्टाडर्ड सोशल बुक यूनिट वन एवोल्यूशन ऑफ ह्यूमंस एंड सोसाइटी प्री हिस्टोरिक पीरियड अंदर लेसन वन मार्क्स एंड टू मार्क्स पाकपो वांगे वीडियो को फर्स्ट चूज दि करेक्ट आंसर अदलियम फर्स्ट डैश जेनेटिकली क्लोजेस्ट टू ह्यूमंस Answer chimpanzee. Second, the period called Dash marks the beginning of agriculture and animals domestication. Answer C. Neolithic. Third, direct ancestor of modern man was. Answer Homo sapiens. Fourth, Dash refers to the area covering Egypt, Israel, Palestine, and Iraq. Answer Fertile Crescent. Fifth, Sir Robert Bruce Foote, a geologist from England, first discovered the Dash tools at Pallavaram near Chennai. Answer B, Paleolithic. Sixth, first, the period before the introduction of writing is called prehistory. Second, the prehistoric people developed language, made beautiful painting and artifacts. Third, the prehistoric societies are treated as literate. Seventh question is first, the Neolithic people used polished stone axes called celts. Second, evidence of Neolithic village is found in Payyampally in Chennai district. Third, the cultural period that succeeded the Neolithic is called the Bronze Age. Fourth, the period that witnessed domestication of animals and cultivation of crops is called Mesolithic. Answer A, first is correct. Eighth assertion, many of the Mesolithic sites are found nearby river and tanks. Reason, irrigation management developed during Mesolithic period. Answer D, A and R both are incorrect. Ippa second row lirundhu fill in the blanks. Adhula first, hand axes and cleavers are the important tools types of the Dash culture. Answer Lower Paleolithic. Second, the methods and techniques involved in the production of stone tools are called Dash technology. Answer Lithic. Third, Dash is known as the Middle Stone Age as it is placed between the Paleolithic and Neolithic. Answer Mesolithic period. Ippa third row irundhu fill out the correct statements. Adhu first, A, the concept survival of the fittest contributed to the scientific understanding of human organs. Answer true. B, the book on the origin of species was published by Herbert Spencer. Answer false. C, Darwin's theory of biology evolution consists with the process of natural selection. Answer true. D, geology is the study of lithic technology. Answer false. Second lend A, among the great apes organ utter is genetically the closest to humans. Answer false. B, the ancestors to humans were called hominins and their organs have been traced to Africa. True. C, flake cannot be used for tool making. True. D, ahulian is the main block of stone from which small clips are flaked by using the hammer stone. False. The fourth row learned match the following. First, paleoanthropology. Answer, the study of the human ancestors. Second, hand axes tools. Answer,
a helium. Third image on stone and bones. Answer Venus. Fourth, red stand dance. Answer Tiris. Fifth, stone artifacts of small size. Answer Microlithes. இப்போ ஃபிஃப்த் ரோமிலிருந்து ஆன்சர் தி ஃபாலோயிங் ப்ரீஃப்லி. ஃபர்ஸ்ட், டிஸ்கஸ் ஹவு தி ஏஜ் ஆஃப் ஸ்பெகுலேஷன் மேட் ஹியூமன்ஸ் பிகம் கான்ஷியஸ் அண்ட் நாலேஜபிள். பேஜ் நம்பர் செகண்டில் இருக்கு. ஆன்சர், ஹியூமன்ஸ் ஆர் தி ஒன்லி ஸ்பீசிஸ் ஆன் எர்த் கன்சர்ன்ட் வித் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்டிங் ஆஸ் வெல் ஆஸ் எக்ஸ்பிளைனிங் தி வேர்ல்டு அண்ட் தி யூனிவர்ஸ். இன் வேர்ல்ட் அண்ட் தி யூனிவர்ஸ் இன் தி கோர்ஸ் ஆஃப் எவால்யூஷன் ஹியூமன் பிகேம் கான்ஷியஸ் அண்ட் நாலேஜபிள். தே டர்ன்ட் கான்ஷியஸ் and began to think and ask question about nature, organisms and the world around them. At first they concerned nature as God. They worshipped sun, moon and various nature forces about which they developed their own understanding, some of which is not scientific. Second question, write a note on the impact of pastoralism on the prehistoric people in Tamil Nadu. Page number 11 la irukku. Answer, the people in the Iron Age practiced agriculture, domesticated cattle and sheep, and some of the group were hunting and gathering. Millets and rice were cultivated. Irrigation management developed in this period since many of the megalithic sites are found nearby rivers and tanks. In the Delta region, irrigation as the knowledge had developed. Evidence of rice is seen in megalithic sites like Adichanallur in Thoothukudi district and Porunthal near Palani. Ipat, third question, list of the features of megalithic burial types. Answer, page number 10 la irukku. Answer, the Iron Age is also known as megalithic since people created burial which lodged stones for the dead people. Within this burial, the skeletons of a few bones of the dead person were placed along with grave goods including iron object, carnelian beads and bronze object. Some of the burial do not have human bones and they have only the grave goods. They have been called memorial burials. Fourth, examine the tools making technical skills of lower Paleolithic people. Page number 4 la irukku. Answer, the human ancestors flaked large stone blocks and designed various tools including hand axes. They made various tools such as hand axes and cleavers to meet their subsistence needs. The hand axe tools are also known as Ahelion. ஓகே ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், இந்த வீடியோ உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்சிருந்துச்சின்னா லைக் பண்ணுங்கள், ஷேர் பண்ணுங்கள், மறக்காமல் சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்கள். அப்படியே பக்கத்தில் இருக்கிற பெல் பட்டனை கிளிக் பண்ணுங்கள். மறக்காமல் கமெண்ட்டும் பண்ணிடுங்க. ஓகே ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், பாய்.